back this way so they know where the event's at. So we'll need people down there, kind of line up, you know, welcome greeters. We'll need some people up by the helmet to make sure that you're there to check the credential board, make sure the correct people are coming in and out of the party. If there's a question, a problem, if somebody says they know me or Ashley, Ashley's in the white down here, or Don, we are the only ones that can authorize anybody in that does not have the proper credential. We have wristbands, but we're the only ones that can do it. We all have radios. It'll be easy to get a hold of. We'll be floating around. Anybody that doesn't have a ticket has my phone number, so they shouldn't be bothering you. If that's the case, get a hold of one of the three of us, and we can authorize the person in and out. Just so you see, you'll be able to see one if you get up there. The only ticket we're worried about tonight is the blue one. All the other badges are right above my nose, can be used for any of the events, so if you see any of these as well, like I said, most people are going to have the NFL credential. It's not that big of a deal, but we just want to make sure that everybody's aware. We're also need people inside as well. When you're inside, just basically be informational, help directing people to the restroom, you know, walk around, post community presence. Like I said, this is kind of a laid back event. We're just here to make sure that the media is happy and having a good time. These are the official credentials of international and national media. Everybody that's here for the Super Bowl. So we want to make a very good impression with this party. Have a good time, be nice, and make sure the correct people are in the event. If there's anything else that comes up, we'll definitely let you guys know, but the biggest one is getting them from the buses, directing them back here, making sure you're in the party, and getting them back on the buses when the event is over. Make sure you guys all eat. There's going to be plenty of good food inside, and you're all more than welcome to help yourself. So make sure, we do allow you guys to eat too. Is there any questions? My name's Nikki, Ashley, John. If the event is going to be from 7 to 10, probably have some stragglers 10-15. But we'll know, like I said, most of the people are coming by charter bus. That's why the roads can be closed off. Also, the gentleman you guys saw down there in the half, I apologize for credentials, they're with the bus transportation company. So if there's any questions with any bus transportation issues, they can help as well. Everybody's here to help each other. Any other questions? Yep. We need some of the bubbles. Yeah, oh yeah.
They need somebody to take care of them. Right, something is up there.